lived in Birmingham. I lived next door to a Mr. Franklin. And Mr. Franklin and I, we became good friends. But when I got to know Mrs. Franklin, he didn't understand your love. Didn't understand.